What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shacks. Today we do the next video of my Gran Turismo 3 Epic Races series. This is my GT All-Stars Championship race. I've done these a million times. They're always fun. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs. Hoping to get there by the end of the year. Right now, only 8% of my viewers are subs, so I'd love to get to 1,000, and I'll stop asking once I get there. So thank you all for watching, though. This is a GT All-Star Championship. It's the best Laguna Seca classic race. A lot of AI fails. Pit missing, it's great. You'll see it. It's gonna all happen. I'll watch as much of it as I can. Obviously, with the Esperante always spinning, that's kind of gonna be hard to show everything. But oh, it's great. I love this race. The R390 is very good, very fast. I don't know why they slowed that car down in later years. Probably because they had Group C cars in the games. I think that's why they did it. But you know, it's fine for now. Esperante is doing okay, actually. Holding didn't spin out on the corkscrew, which always happens, unless the Esperante is dueling somebody. That's the only reason that'll ever work. So I'm coming barreling through. Don't make contact with anybody, though. Keep it clean. And then we just kind of roll through. GT1 race car is in the lead right now. I go off that little corner. Don't do too bad. But here we go. Esperante begins his spinning career here. I like the first lap when he spins because he usually gets hit by someone and that just throws off the AI completely, but he actually recovers quite nicely. So, yeah, I will show the AI fails. I'll show the spins. I'll show crashes. I'll show the R390 spinning, GT1 spinning, Esperante spinning, you name it. They all do it. It's great. So thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoy the video and help me get to 1,000 subs. Peace.